Witajcie, nazywają mnie Samotnym Wędrowcem i witam was w kolejnym odcinku naszej serii Zagrajmy w Tomb Raider, Rise of Tomb Raider. Dokładnie tak, kolejny odcinek. Zaczniemy sobie od bujania się, albo nie, to po prostu zjeżdżanie z liny. Tak właściwie, okej.
Stay out of sight.
Siemka. Gwardziści. Gwardziści to ogólnie strażnicy tego zaginionego miasta, nie? Już raz tu oglądaliście chyba poprzedni odcinek, nie? Tam dość sporo z niej walczyliśmy. Okej, my dear. Wspinamy się.
At last, I killed one of the deathless soldiers. I tracked him through the day until he was alone. He seemed to sense me before I struck, as if he knew the sound of my bowstring. He was strong, but I am clever and I have faith. My arrows pierced his flesh, but he fought on until I placed a shot between his eyes. Even then, he managed to wound me before I caved in his skull. His body caught fire and fell into ash before my eyes. It has been hours since he died. But his ashes still smolder, hissing and popping in the darkness. I do not believe this is his end. The source has a great and terrible sway over those it touches. I must know what happens next.
Signal bells. I should take these out.
Foxer!
No oczywiście, tutaj też trzeba pozbierać przedmioty, bo jak żeby inaczej, nie? No, zresztą to przez parę minut robię i się nie odzywałem w ogóle. I tak to mnie zajęło. O kurczę.
A woman's necklace made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman.
I have made myself a refuge in this frozen hell, in the base of a crumbling tower. I have laid away food and weapons enough to defend myself. But I am the last survivor. By day I watch the deathless army, learn the paths they take. They follow the same patterns, day in and day out, like men trapped in a dream. They are fierce, but they are hollow. Whatever made them men is long gone, replaced instead by a soul of cold iron. I must be careful, but I must know more about them. If this is what the source can do in the hands of a heretic, think of what it could do in the hands of the righteous.
Ancient, but it depicts a train, the coming of the Soviets.
Oczywiście to lodowe, czy tam zaginione miasto chcę odblokować w pełni, jak sami widzicie, więc dlatego zbieramy te wszystkie znajdźki tutaj. W sumie mi się tak nie śpieszy zbytnio tutaj z rozgrywką, ja lubię sobie też czasami poeksplorować w grze. Jak ktoś się zbytnio śpieszy w grze, to znaczy, że po prostu chce ją jak najszybciej skończyć. Ja nie mam takich zapędów. No chyba, że gra jest taka, że po prostu eksploracja w niej nie porywa i po prostu chcemy ją jak najszybciej skończyć. Znaczy no nie na jak najszybciej, ale wiecie. Jak to nie jest zbyt ciekawe, to po co to pokazywać? A tutaj jak najbardziej jest to ciekawe. Każda znajdźka ma jakąś tam historię. Jak na przykład te nagrania czy listy, nie? Ja mógłbym to tak od dołu zrobić? Chyba nie. O kurczę, dziki! Skąd ty wziął dzik? Zresztą nieważne, póki mnie nie atakuje to No uciekł to. Tak. Dobrze. Coś tu tutaj jeszcze mamy do szukania? Oj, mamy, kurczę, jest dużo rzeczy. No dobrze, czy te... O kurczę, nawet pod wodą coś może być ciekawego. Dobrze, sprawdźmy to.
Valentinus, the timekeeper.
After the city was built, the first generation of followers stared out upon it. One among them, a man named Valentinus, has spent his whole life devoted to the study of time and its passage. The prophet sought him out in the crowd and asked him what he thought of the city. Valentinus said he felt it was a blessed place, that time would move slowly there, and that Katesh would last for generations untold. The prophet smiled, for he knew that he had made a home where his people might be safe.
bones, picked clean. These are spurs from Mongol horsemen. They're far more decorative and lavish than I'd expect. But they're still well used. Whoever owned them was wealthy, but they rode with the army.
Must have fallen asleep. It is hard to tell time beneath the ice. The Deathless Ones had been busy. Where a pile of ashes smoldered the night before, a corpse now lay. Skin as milky white as a dead fish. As I watched, the dead man breathed. A clicking death rattle in reverse, as he sucked air in for the first time in a day. Then he looked at me. And I recognized him at last. I killed this man once before during the battle, and he has not forgotten. So I killed him again, crushed his new skull before he could stand, but his ashes smolder anew. I will not be here when he awakes. The cold look in his eyes was like a promise. Like the phoenix, he will rise again and again. Each time more determined to end my life. If I stay, sooner or later he will succeed.
blue glass vase. Still in excellent condition. Not many of these survived, for obvious reasons. Iron pendant. Soldiers in the Empire would sometimes tie them to their belts. Demonic possession. They were performing exorcisms.
Deep below the holy ground of our city, we have found the source of the corruption. One of Hell's winding tunnels snakes up and vomits forth a miasma of evil. There is no pattern to the demon's depredations, but his mark is plain. Men driven to wicked words and acts, as God's grace is driven from them. We take them here to the mouth of Hell itself to drive out the demons. We do not always succeed. Often the poor wretches are too far gone and they die when we drive the beasts out of them. It is heartbreaking to lose good people, but we must stand against the devil in all his forms.
They were performing exorcisms. holding it down. Side of this thing.
No i mamy. Kolejny kodeks. Spoko.
Oh my god, this is the formula for Greek fire.
O, jakie osiągnięcie, Tomb Raider. A tak jest. Wychodzimy stąd za tą.
one soul